What's up, guys? We are finally here, the bracket reveal show for the Road to the Best Shotgun Tournament, powered by Leap Trade, and the giveaway is still going for 6 more days. Link in the description. Go enter it. There's a ton of ways to enter, even daily ones, and first place is going to get 5 games on the Leap Trade platform, up to $70 value. So you can pretty much get whatever game you want, and you get 5 of them, and second place is going to get 2 games over there. It's free to sign up on Leap Trade, guys. Go get it going. Use promo. You can also use promo code CHAOS20 to get 20% off any Leap Trade credit that you purchase. Basically like cash. That's their form of currency on the platform, and you get 20% off with that promo code. So enter the giveaway. Go sign up for Leap Trade. And now, Road to the Best Shotgun is about to get going. Here's the bracket reveal show, and we have to reveal the bracket. So here we go, and we're gonna go over this really quick as well and let you guys take a look. And I'm gonna do something a little different this time. I'm gonna let you guys vote which matchup you would like to see first out of the first round. So there's also a link in the description where you can go vote which one you want me to post first. And you'll see as we go through these, I still didn't take the time to label the regions. Next time we definitely need to label the regions, like the 4 regions, but we didn't do that. It's not that big of a bracket, but oh well. So let's jump right into this. And as you can see, our number 1, 2, 3, and 4 seeds get a bye in the first round, so they don't have to play and they get to wait to see who comes out. Let's start in the top right with the number 1 seed region, if you will. Number 1 seed goes to the Black Ops 2 Remington. It wasn't even close. It was a landslide with this. This is definitely the most popular gun when it comes to voting, but that doesn't always coincide with how it goes up when it's up against other guns, which you guys have seen in the tournament in the past, especially the SMG tournament that we just did. And the 2 guns that are going to go in the first round up there are the number 6 seed, the Modern Warfare 3 Striker, such a beast gun, and the number 9 seed, the World at War Trench Gun, the pump action trench gun. Oh man, the feels, so many memories and nostalgia when it comes to that. That should be interesting to see which one powers through to face off against the Black Ops 2 Remington, the favorite in the tournament. Now, on the bottom right side, we have the number 4 seed, the Modern Warfare 2 models. Some people were worried they weren't going to get in. I was like, no. You guys really don't have anything to worry about, honestly. It's the 1887 models, and they get a bye the first round, and they are going to go up against the winner of the number 7 seed, the Modern Warfare 3 USAS-12, and the number 10 seed, the Modern Warfare 2 AA-12. That is going to be absolutely bananas to see which one of those wins. I have no idea. I really don't, but what I do know is there's going to be a dark horse in this tournament. There's a dark horse in every tournament. The AK-74U and the SMG was the number 8 seed, and I'm pretty sure it made it all the way to the final 4. So there's going to be a sleeper come out of here. Which one's it going to be? You guys let me know. And remember, you guys can vote which matchup you want to see first. The one with the most votes will be the first matchup that I put up. So click that link in the description. Now, let's go to the other side of the bracket. And on the top left, we have the number 2 seed, the Modern Warfare 2 SPAS-12. And it is going to face the winner of the number 8 seed, the Black Ops SPAS-12, its little brother, big brother, whatever you want to call it, or the number 11 seed, the World at War Shotgun, the double barrel shotgun. So you've got the World at War Trench Gun and the shotgun going to go at it with these other shotguns. It should be really cool to see what happens there. And then on the bottom left, we have the number 5 seed, the Advanced Warfare TAC-19 versus the Ghost Bulldog. That should be really interesting because they are going to face off, whichever one wins that, against the Black Ops 2 KSG, the number 3 seed in the tournament. So as you guys can see, a ton of good storylines, if you will, if we're treating this like a NCAA type tournament. It's going to be cool. I'm excited. I'm really stoked. Favorite first round matchup for me to watch is probably going to be, I don't know, the Modern Warfare 3 Striker and the Trench Gun. The Black Ops SPAS-12 and the Shock Double Barrel from World at War is going to be really good too. But I don't know, that Modern Warfare 3 versus Modern Warfare 2 in the bottom right, the number 7 seed versus the 10 seed is going to be really interesting. So there you go, guys. There is your bracket reveal. You have a lot to do. You can still enter the giveaway for Leap Trade. There's a daily entry as well on there. Somebody's going to win 5 sweet games that they get to pick. And then somebody else is going to win 2 games. And remember, those games are up to $70 value. You can sign up for Leap Trade for free. And then also, be sure to go vote which one of these first round matchups you guys want to see first. Should be cool. I'm excited to get it going. We'll do the first matchup in 2 days. So we'll give it tomorrow, and then we'll do the first matchup the next day. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Drop a like on the video, and can't wait to see who wins some new games with Leap Trade as well. I'll see you guys later.